I'm here with freshman Alexis Strickland. Alexis, walk me through your first goal in this field tonight against Duke.
Oh my gosh, it was amazing. So I think Hallie was the one who assisted, and she just got in. It was like her first touch of the ball, so it was amazing. I was back post, and they like did a couple of passes and passed it through to Hallie, and she just crossed it over, and I just headed it one time in like the bottom right corner.
And then going forward for your team, you guys have played two games now. How do you see the rest of the season playing out?
We're going to kill it. I think we have a great future. Like, our intensity is great, and we're just going after it with every chance we get.